Oh no! No, 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 no. No! I ain't going out like that. There's a lot of these things in here, isn't there? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, please no. Oh no, I gotta get around this guy. Oh, I don't have enough ammo. Come on. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, no, I have no ammo. Go, 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 go. Okay. Oh, that could come in handy, and I can't get to it yet. Right. A king piece, huh? Well, here's the queen piece. Okay, I can put it there. Okay, the king piece needs to go there. Great. Oh, good. Okay. Just gonna place this here. Oh, sweet hallelujah. Well,
ah! Note to self. Wait, that's King, right? No. Oh, come on. This is just getting worse. Okay. So, can I have a few moments of not getting eaten or attacked by anything today? Can that be a thing? Are we done with that? Because I would like that. Okay. Alright, we made it back. Thank God. No more of that shit. Please. Alright. Now we can finish this puzzle. So my knight and the rook are in the same position. Shh. go here. The bishop go here. Meaning the rook has to go either here. King goes here.
Come on.
See, the rook and knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen are next to each other. The queen and rook are opposite of each other, too. Oh, that's the king. Oh, god dang it, I'm a stupid idiot. I forgot what chess pieces look like for 5 seconds every time. God dang it. No. I need to switch these two. Bishop here. Yes! I'm smart.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
That is a complicated system. Like, overly complicated. You don't need that much complication. I'm going to save. Oh, I hate to be the guy who has to sit here and carry these plugins around. Let's hope I can get some ammo. Or herbs. Because, yeah, herbs. That's what I need. Not ammunition for my guns. Let's look around. Maybe there's ammo somewhere around here. Red herb? No.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
Okay. So let's find the generator. Locked. Okay, so this is the generator room. Let's see. Here we go. It's one of these, huh? That was easy. I mean, a lot more easier than the last few puzzles, so I'll take it. Oh, come on!
Jesus Christ!
Are you serious? Ow! You bitch! Come on! Ugh. Oh, come on! I don't have the ammunition to deal with you. Okay. Ow. And of course, I run out of fucking everything. Sorry, in the hole. Are you fucking serious? Again on my dick? God damn it. Yeah, don't get caught in my own trap, you say. No shit.
I know that now.
Oh, come on! I think I need a backup. Let's just back up a bit. Because I need to rethink how I do this, because I gotta save ammunition now. Go, 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 go.
It's still alive?
Okay, now we gotta go.
Now I got you.
Come on. Damn it. I can't just kill him outright. I have to do it twice, apparently. Oh, no shit. You mean the fact that what I've been doing is actually doing something? Thank you. Oh, I put... I didn't stop him right where I need him to be. Fuck you, I'm not changing the game mode.
Now I got you.
Come on. Come on, go down. Go down.
Hope that's the last of them.
Oh, I can only hope. But then again, with my luck, he'll be back. And in a greater, more giant bullshit move. Okay. Now, before anything else, can I save Ada? Please?
Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
You know the answer's gotta be no.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
With very little ammo.
I didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I just got done taking care of a giant monster twice. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm good.
We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
By borrow, she mean took off a dead guy, but hey, I'm not one to judge. Sure you don't need help? I mean...
Ugh, this damn leg.
Let me carry you.
No. That'd only make me feel worse.
I'm just saying, a little help doesn't hurt anyone.
How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
I mean, I've technically been in worse situations. Comparatively, today. So, you know, win-win.
That should take us where we need to go.
Well, I mean, I don't think I have much choice. I never got the heart key.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Nita, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Well then.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Okay, I kind of looked it up to see if I could get the heart key, but apparently it's not available in Leon's campaign, so... Okay, I guess that makes sense. And it's only available through Claire's playthrough. Okay. Alright, well, at least I know what I'm searching for. I'm gonna do the Claire's playthrough, I guess.